Hello everyone and welcome to a new video, this time for the new Lufenia Plus for Irvine's Intersecting Wills. I'm just gonna call them that from now on since that's what comes to mind first for me. And this is the team I'm headed in with, Irvine, Saz, and Leodo? Whatever. This is pretty much just Synergy Team plus Super Support. I heard this fight's not too hard. Let's just have this friend Laguna sitting on the sideline. I honestly doubt this is gonna give me much trouble. From what I heard, this is incredibly easy. Even for like EX plus only characters, because this boss is really not updated at all. And their orb is basically just doing increased damage due to debuffs and range damage. So there's no real reason that the orb shouldn't be put up with this team with every action. They don't look to have much health either. And they missed. Put even more HP damage up on them. Irvine's just dodging everything. And let's have my shot again. Thank you. Saz's EX hits really hard now. My only problem with it is, well, I have no real problem with the EX itself. I just wish the rest of his kit got something. It feels kind of lame that his EX got a nice upgrade while his... the rest of his kit just is left untouched. And poor Saz got... No, that's just mean. Make that go by a bit quicker. Refresh those buffs. And the orb just disappeared. I'm not sure if that's because it's below a certain amount or what. Might as well EX again. Get those debuffs reapplied. Get a nice little launch. Ouch. I'm actually going to use his LD because I need to get that back up. Nice miss. Get the C65 up. Getting to the home stretch now. Triple miss, nice. It hit Irvine, but didn't stone him. That's interesting. I want to finish off with the big old laser. And there we go. Pretty easy. They don't really have much health, and they are very old enemies at this point, who don't really offer much in terms of what they can do. But there we go. That's my team. Fan support not used. I know a lot of people have been memeing on this stage from what I've seen so far, including some solos. So this really shouldn't be hard for most people, I imagine. But either way, good luck for anyone drawn on today's banner. And hope people like this stage. It might be one I return to every once in a while just to have some fun. But enough of that. See you guys next time.